Bell Bottom released last week and has been doing rather well at the box office, despite the COVID-19 protocols. In fact, the film, which opened to positive reviews from the audience and critics, has continued to see a steady revenue stream. Now, with a few territories relaxing the COVID-19 protocols, the business of Bell Bottom is likely to see an increase. Interestingly, on Tuesday, day 6, the Akshay Kumar star managed to draw in a further 1.55 crore rupees, taking its total collections past the 156 crore rupees mark. Though the collections of 16.10 crore rupees does not seem much compared to pre-COVID time releases, Bell Bottom being the first film to release post the second wave has performed decently at the box office.